So in this lesson, we're going to see how we can customize our app. The app function inside Kivy, which is have imported in the third line here. This app module has a lot of functions that you can use inside your app. So let's get started by making a new file. This file will be tutorial. And firstly, we can import all these files. So we have to import all these files, and we have imported the app, and maybe we want to import the label, and after that we can define our app. We may use the box layout, so I will import just for demonstration. And after that, I will define that we have a window, which is a new window like this new window, and it will be inherited from the box layout. And after that, we will pass like this. We have no argument up to this moment, and this isn't defined. This is a class, so we will delete all this. And again, we can now. Class first app, this maybe define it, and it inherits from the app, and again we will override some functions. So to use app, we have first, which is the build, and we have build of self. We can say that we have self dot titled. This will be the title of your app if you are using it to make a desktop application. And let's say that we have a new custom title, and in the old versions of Kivy, self.icon may work for you. You will define that you have icon 1.png, but in this version this will not work. If you make it like this, it will not work. So you can go here in the first line and say icon before the build, say icon without the self, icon equals this, and it will work in the latest version from 1.8 and 1.9 and 1.10 and 1.11. All this method will work from all versions after 1.8. And after that, we can say that we now want to return new window if the build, if you are building the app, you will return to this widget, and we are now done. So we have also on start function, we will override this function and say print hello, and after that we will return true if it so every function build on start or any function defined on stop. Also, we have also defined on resume. So basically, in the app, we have the most four important functions. We have the build, we have the on start, we have the on stop, we have on resume. All these will be functions that you must return something. Or if you don't return something, you can print. So I will inherit from here, and I will print any statement like good luck or bye, and after that I will pass like this to not return anything. Any resume is used, you can use if an error happen to your class or to your app. So if there is some error, everything is working correctly. Alright, and we will pass again on stop has been done, and on resume. And let's go back, and we now have the time to run our file. Alright, now we can call this method and we will see this image, but we have typed the file not correctly to you. Alright, so firstly we have seen the hello, which is starting or getting from onStart. So our app has been successfully started. And if you close, you will see that some message will appear here. So the onStart and onStop has been working correctly inside our app. You can use this onStart to use to put an image on the start, or use for splash screen, and also you can use a timer or clock, etc. helper, and you can use this on start to put an splash screen on inside your app, which we will make inside or in the next video.